Everybody, my name is Malika. I am studying in grade 3. Today I am going to say about multiplication of 6, 7, 8 using your fingers. So, for example, 6 sevens are, you need to open your 10 fingers and close the both 6 fingers and close 1 7th finger. So, we close three fingers is equal to 30. So now in my left hand there are 4 fingers and in my left hand there are 3 fingers. 4 threes are 12. So 30 plus 12 is equal to 42. So 6 sevens are 42. Seven table, seven seven. You need to close the both six and both the sevens. Now we close 4 fingers is equal to 40. Now in my left hand there are 3 left and in my right hand 3 left. 3 threes are 9. So 40 plus 9, 49. Now 8 table, 8 8s are. Now we need to close both the 6 fingers and both the 7 fingers and both the 8 fingers. We close 6 fingers is equal to 60. Now in my left hand there are 2 left and in my right hand 2 are left. 2 twos are 4. So 4. 60 plus 4, 64.